Southern Arizona Utility Company is planning a wind energy project that could power up to 31,000 homes annually. Tucson Electric Power says a proposal request for design and construction will go out this week. The utility wants renewable energy resources to make up at least 30% of its portfolio by 2030. It now gets about 11% of its power from renewables, including solar, wind, and biomass.